All right, welcome back everyone. It's Matt with Urban Surf here, and today I'm gonna show you how to install your Duotone chicken loop inside of the Ironheart. Let's take a look. So Duotone offers a couple different sizes of chicken loops here. One, we have the rope slider kit, which comes with the little metal elbow and no chicken finger. From there, you can go up to the free ride, which we don't have here, but then we do have the free style. So the free style is gonna be a bigger loop, and then it's gonna come with the chicken finger as well to lock that in. When you open up your kit, you're gonna see a couple of little tools inside of there. One of them is the key. So the key is what's gonna open up the pin that's gonna allow the chicken loop to stay locked in there. The second is gonna be this little tool. And this is more for people who are swapping their loops all the time, something I used to do. And when you do that, the rope that holds this little ring in can sometimes start to expand a little bit and that ring can fall out. So this tool right here, see if you can see that, helps thread that ring back into the rope. So the ring just gets inserted into the back of the tool there, and then you can thread that easily back onto the rope. So tuck that somewhere safe if you are swapping your chicken loops all the time. So the first thing that you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna wanna figure out how you can hold this Ironheart release open. So one thing that I do is I'm gonna kinda put my hand closer to the back, like it's the back, this is the top of the Ironheart here, and then I'm gonna open this up, and then I'm gonna hold this open, just like that. So from there, I can access this screw right here. You can see this is the round portion where the chicken loop's gonna get installed. Get your key in there, and then you're gonna back this screw out. Now this does take a second. You can look inside there and see what your progress is, but this does take a little bit of time to pop this out. See where we're at. And a couple more, and we should be able to pop that chicken loop right in there. Okay, so now we've removed, or not fully removed, but we backed this pin right out here, and we can take our chicken loop and we can install this, slide that in there. Now you can, if you want to, you can look on the back side here and just make sure that that ring is all lined up while still holding this open with your other hand. Take your key and we can slide this back in to secure the chicken loop inside. Tighten that down. Does get a little tough towards the end there. We want to make sure that that's nice and flush in there. A little bit exposed on either side is totally fine. And then we can release the Ironheart. And now your chicken loop is installed there. If you're doing the free ride or the free style, the first thing that you're gonna wanna do is take your chicken finger and install that here. Now, you will notice here that there's a Duotone logo on the chicken loop. You wanna make sure that that is facing to the outside for a couple of reasons. One, they've kind of designed this now, so it has a little bit of indents on the inside here to help give it this shape. And then there's also some grooved lines on the release side to help you have some grip to get it back into the chicken loop there. So there's for the free ride or the freestyle. Now the new Duotone Ironheart here, this is gonna be a quick in and quick out system. So what you all you have to do is take your release end, and we're just gonna push that in until it clicks. And now you're locked in and ready to go. All right, so that's how you install your chicken loop into the Duotone Ironheart. Smash that like button, subscribe, and we'll catch you on the next one.